Political temperature at its peak in Mizoram ahead of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's visit. Congress threatens to disrupt Prime Minister's rally as the party fumes over alleged preferential allotment of venue for Modi's mega rally in Aizawl. Issuing an open threat to disrupt Prime Minister's rally if it is held at the Assam Rifles ground, the Congress categorically demanded the cancellation of permission given to the BJP to hold the rally at the said venue. In a letter to the Chief Electoral Officer, the Congress stated that while the Assam Rifles denied permission to Congress President Rahul Gandhi from holding a public meeting at its ground on Tuesday on pretext that the venue is used only for sporting activities, it was quick to allow the BJP to go ahead with Prime Minister Modi's rally on the same venue.
If Narendra's proposed public rally on 22nd of November is there, if the permission is not cancelled or permission if given to the Congress as well, if both of these do not happen, we will try to stop the public rally of Mr. Modi. By all means, we will take all necessary measures. We will urge our Mizo people to come out in large numbers.
Looking to garner maximum mileage from the development, the Congress called upon the people of the state to join it in its fight against the BJP. The Congress also lambasted the BJP for allegedly pressing the Assam Rifles to allow the holding of Prime Minister's rally at its venue.
Modi is a threat itself. He has wrongfully managed to let the Assam Rifle give permission for his rally, which is against the existing MOU. He comes as a citizen of India, Rahul comes as a citizen of India. If they say it is for security reason, both of them are covered by Jet Plus category provisions. Why deny?
With the Congress determined to disrupt the big BJP show on November 22nd, the battle for Mizoram has suddenly intensified, bringing the two major national players face to face once again. With inputs from Roshan Rai, this is Pooja Mishra for Northeast Live.